A new law in Hampton is making a big change to the way you park near your home. Starting July 1st, people can no longer park on their front lawns if street parking is available.
Yeah, city leaders say the request came from concerned citizens wanting to improve the appearance of neighborhoods, but not everyone is on board with this new rule. Casey Baylor talked to some people who say this is not a priority.
If you live in Hampton come July, you can't park your car in your front yard. City leaders say it's to beautify the area, though some residents say leaders are just missing the mark.
It's not a priority.
It's a hindrance.
Tara Lynch lives off Victoria Boulevard in Hampton, where she says parking is scarce.
The driveways are relatively small, and a lot of the neighbors on my street, they have 3 or 4 cars just per household.
So many people park on the grass to stay off the street. Though Nakia Miller isn't personally impacted by the new law, she feels Hampton leaders should address other pressing issues.
We've got roads that need to be fixed. We've got an excess of crime that has upticked in the city of Hampton. We still have a missing 4-year-old boy.
Robin McCormick, a city spokesperson, says city leaders suggest people put in a driveway. Anyone can apply for a grant through the city to install it, but McCormick says you're not required to have a driveway in Hampton.
If there's street parking available, use the street parking. You don't have to get a driveway. No one is requiring you to. And if you don't have street parking, nothing changes for you. You can still park on your lawn.
And McCormick says people can temporarily park their cars on their front lawns during flooding, city-permitted events, street sweeping, or even if you just need to load or unload your vehicle. In Hampton, I'm Casey Baylor for 13 News Now.
McCormick says Hampton isn't the only locality with the parking ordinance. Both Norfolk and Williamsburg have similar restrictions.